were listening close though. You were listening to the hoes though. You were listening to the flow though.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I created this look inspired by the oh so gorgeous Chloe Rain Water MUA, who is absolutely freaking gorgeous, beautiful. So I decided to create this look inspired by her. And yeah. By the way, ignore these super ugly plugs that I have in my ears right now. I just have them in because I'm trying to re-gauge my ears back to size 00. And so then I can wear like those really cute sparkly plugs. So yeah, I'm just waiting for these to heal up so that I can eventually gauge up sizes. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you guys enjoyed. Comment anything you guys would like to comment. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. Okay, so I'm going to go into my Kat Von D Shade and Light eye palette and pick up this color right here on my MAC 239 brush just to set everything. And then using my Morphe M441, I'm going to go into this warm color right here and place that in my transition. I'm kind of building up this color just because I do want it to be a little bit more on like the vibrant side. And then I'm gonna take Anastasia Burnt Orange on my Morphe M433 and then kind of place that in my transition and in my crease as well. And I'm also kind of building up this color as well. And now I'm going to go into my Too Faced Semi Sweet palette. And I'm going to pick up peanut butter on this fluffy crease brush and place this directly in my crease. And then blend it with those two transition colors. Now I'm going to take Anastasia Hot Chocolate on the same crease brush that I used to apply peanut butter and place this in my crease for some definition. And then going back into my Morphe M433, I'm just going to blend out that purple. Alright, so this is going to be a cut crease, so what I'm going to do now is take this double-ended Urban Decay brush that you get on like the Naked palettes, and I'm going to take my Amazing Cosmetics concealer, and I'm just going to take like whatever leftover concealer is at the top, and then I'm just going to kind of start right here. And when I look up, I want it to be that you can still see the cut lid. So how I'm going to do this is I'm going to look up the whole entire time and basically just cut it along where my crease and transition meet, I guess. And really, I'm just gonna cut it on like the inner part of the lid. I'm not gonna like try to bring it down all the way. I'm just gonna let it like fade out right here. And now I'm just gonna set the concealer using coconut cream. Okay, now I'm gonna take MAC Ready to Party, and I'm gonna use my finger to place it because the pigmentation comes off way better if I use my finger. And then for the areas that I can't reach with my finger, I'm just gonna use a brush and place it. Look at my IG, I'm everywhere. That's just black on me because they know I'm the guy. Blowing this tree, put it in the air like white bitch in the back. Yeah, get an ass fucking slap. And then what I'm gonna do now is take more of Hot Fudge and then just place it mainly on like the outer part and blend it with that MAC eyeshadow.
This your favorite song.
And now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my MAC 224 brush and Urban Decay's Woodstock and place it on my lower lash line. I'm really gonna build this up to a beat. Then also I'm going to take MAC Ready to Party on my inner corner. I break the bank like an athlete, huh? Shawty crunk drunk, fucking up a new Louboutin. If I let her in my mind, she might be a trending topic. For eyeliner, what I'm going to do is mix these two ColourPop liquid lipsticks, Lax or LAX and Chili, and I'm gonna mix those on the back of my hand, and I'm gonna use this Morphe angled brush to create my wing. And then I want it to be a little bit lighter than this, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take more Chili and then just mix it in. So I'm going to do my eyelashes, mascara, and eyeliner off camera. Alright, so I just used MAC Strip Down Lip Liner to line my lips. And now I'm going to take Stassia Beverly Hills Pure Hollywood and place that in the center. Okay, so for lashes, what I did is I used the Dodo D105 lashes, and then I used the NARS Audacious mascara on my lower lashes. And for the eyeliner on my waterline, I took this Inglot 76 gel eyeliner as the base, and then I used the Sephora Green Tea Time eyeshadow and placed that on top of the white eyeliner. And I also sprayed my face off the camera and highlighted my face off camera, and I used Becca Champagne Pot to highlight. And I think that is it. Okay. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Please like and subscribe this video, or subscribe to my channel and like this video. And I will have my social medias down in the description box, as well as the eye products that I used. And yeah, that is it. Bye, guys.